Good morning mga kabibis.
Hi mga kabibis.
Good day mga kabibis.
Hi mga kabibis. Hi mga kabibis. Welcome to another episode of Bigotilyo Vlogger. Let's try it one more time, guys. Welcome to another episode of Bigotilyo. So we're here at By the Sea Zambales, and we are having our own summer outing sponsored by our company. And I'm with my best friend, our QA manager, Ruth De Guzman. Say hi to my viewers.
Hi! Hello, mga kabibi!
Yeah! Anyway, I'll show you around later on. Magkakaroon kami ng games. I hope I could document all of them. Tapos, I'll also give you a tour of the place. It's a very nice place. It's a beach in Zambales. Okay? Kasamahan nyo kami. Alright, so this is the lobby. This is the entrance to the information desk. Right. That is where we parked. That door over there is where we parked. Okay. Hi guys! Say hi to my viewers. Hello. And I'm just gonna go outside kasi maraming bilihan sa labas. Okay, so bibili ako ng Coke dahil nauuhaw ako. So we're just along the highway. The resort is just along the highway. This is the resort by the sea. There you go. Okay, along the highway. Alright, so pupunta muna kami sa tindahan. Marami naman tindahan sa labas. So if you're worried about, you know, not being able to bring your soft drinks or anything that you would like to eat, kasi may corkage sa loob. Medyo mahal ang corkage. It's 600 to 1,000, I think. So, meron naman mga kainan and bilihan dito sa labas. Ayan, I'm with Kathy right now. We're buying soft drinks. Kathy, say hi.
Hi!
Kathy's my training supervisor. Okay. Yes, this one. So, we're buying this one kasi may corkage na sa loob. Okay. This is the store we're buying it from. So marami naman siyang bilihan. Alright, so if you're, again, if you're worrying about things that you cannot bring inside, marami naman bilihan sa labas. Okay? So, this is the Maharlika building. Alright. And we are renting these rooms over here. So this is a long hallway. Okay, you have the other door on the other side. And diba parang nasa langit ka lang, ang puti-puti, you know, everything is radiating white. Okay, and we have rented room 44. Okay, where's 44? There's 44. And I have the key to room 44. So come on, let's open it. So, this is our room. Okay, so this is a very big room. It's good for 6 people. So they have, I think, 3 double beds. Okay, so this one, that one over there, and yung pull out over there. Okay, so each bed is good for 2 people. So this room, this whole room, is good for 6 people. Medyo hindi kagandahan yung room, but yeah. It's okay, you know, it serves its purpose. Kung gusto mong pahinga, kung gusto mong matulog, then you have this room to rest or even retire for the day with. Okay, so may maliit na aircon lang dyan, tapos meron dyang pintana, okay, but it's actually glass, so it cannot be opened. Alright, and then malaki naman yung banyo. The banyo is over here, and it's this one. Okay. Medyo hindi lang maganda dito is walang timba. I called the information desk kanina, asked for a timba, but then it took a while. Hindi na ako nakapaghintay. I had to take a bath using a towel.
abo, a dipper, okay? So sinasahod sa gripo, tapos buhos, gripo, buhos. Okay, so that's the bad thing about this resort. Okay, and then you have all the closets and the shelves here. Okay, so if you have a lot of things, it's very spacious naman, okay? From the bottom up to here, you can put in a lot of things. Okay, so it's a very good closet. Very spacious. Pero overall, hindi ako masyadong natuwa sa room kasi hindi siya ganun kaganda. Okay, the bed is very simple. Wala nga siyang kumot, wala ring comforter. Okay. Pero maganda rito is may table, okay, and then merong salamin. Okay, which is a very good mirror. Yun lang. And then there's a TV over there, pero hindi naman namin ginagamit. Okay, ito nga, ang gulo-gulo na kasi nag-inuman na yung mga trainers ko. They've started, okay, 4 in the afternoon, they started drinking. Pero ngayon, naubos na, nabitin, lumabas. Ngayon, I think they're gonna buy new stuff. My core cage, so we have to hide whatever we're gonna buy from outside. Okay, hindi naman sila nag-check. Alright, pero may core cage talaga. If you get caught, you'll have to pay. Okay, ayan. Okay, so this is the room. So this is their function hall. It's a very, very big function hall. It's a pavilion, okay? That could hold certain events, which is probably good for about 100 people. I believe so. You can make use of this function hall or pavilion if you have programs or if you have things to do as a group or as an organization. And they have a pool. If you don't want to dip in the sea, you can stay here in the pool. Kaso yun lang, isa lang talaga yung pool nila. Pero at least meron, di ba? There you have it, the beach in By the Sea Resort. But it looks calm. The sand looks dolomite-ish. You know, it's not the kind of sand that I really would like to step on. But anyway, the sea is calm. And it's a very nice place to take a dip and relax. Hi! Hello! Yeah, hello! Thank you.
LGBT siya, di ba?
Galing!
Yeah.
Ingat ha, ingat.
So guys, pauwi na kami. We're bound to Manila. The fun is over. So anyway, thank you very much for watching, guys. So if you like the video, please click like and subscribe and hit the notification bell para update kayo sa akin mga ganap. This has been your Bigotilyo vlogger saying live life to the fullest. Bye!